Here's an old Case tractor. I'm not even too sure what size it is. It's been sitting here for a long time. Now we'll see if it'll start. No water in the oil, don't look like. Goes. I still think it was bad, so I used different. Put that thing on the side. So it looks like I got a ground, but I don't have a hot wire. So I'll put a new hot wire on it. I got a hot wire. Now I'll stick a little gas in the tank. Got a little leak problem at the filter. I got more gas and got a new filter. We'll go from there. Yeah, looks like the choke works. Okay, new filter. I guess we'll see if it'll start without ether. I might try putting a power box on it. Now we'll see if I can air the tire up enough to move it. The seat ain't too good anymore. That little leak right there. I don't know if this tire will hold air. It has that big split right there. But I'll give it a try. Enough to get it moved anyway.